Finding a way to help small businesses create jobs is at the top of every politician's agenda, but that's easier said than done. So many entrepreneurs are venturing into hostile waters on their own with mixed results. One Monterey business owner is so dogged his determination to create jobs, he came out of retirement to do so. Action News reporter Ravi Kapoor has followed his remarkable story for the last 2 years and joins us live in Salinas with more. Ravi?
Well, Elisa, we met John Wiseman 2 years ago at the height of what has been a severe recession. And all these years later, Wiseman will be honored for his incredible effort.
That the government officially says that we're in recession, I've just chosen not to participate.
With those words, John Wiseman not only inspired locals, he inspired a nation. Made at the height of the recession, his comments went viral.
We have all the confidence in John. I told him to his face that if anybody can do this, he can do this.
The story of a man coming out of retirement to buy back his old business and rehire his laid-off employees endeared him to many. Now, nearly 2 years later, Wiseman is the Entrepreneur of the Year, an award presented by Union Bank and KSBW.
The honor bestowed is humbling because I don't think I really deserve, nor does anyone else deserve, to be awarded anything for doing the right thing.
Recognition aside, it has not been easy for Wiseman to keep his peninsula chain of art and framing stores afloat.
The real story is that we've had as much trouble and as many problems as everyone else in this marketplace is having.
Finding financing proved to be nearly impossible, but he finally secured a loan from Cal Coastal, a group focused on economic development. They are among the groups trying to spur on local job growth.
Individual cities and the county have some programs that are there that a lot of people don't realize that are out there.
Job creation is at the heart of President Obama's agenda, as well as gubernatorial candidates Meg Whitman and Jerry Brown. But ultimately, it's the risk taker, the visionary, who has to make it happen. And Wiseman is among those doing all they can to hurdle over steep obstacles.
I believe that that hope never abandons you, that you abandon it. And that's not the way, that's not even within my framework of thinking about. I cannot, nor will I give up. And
in a sign of the times, John had to consolidate his stores, going down from 5 to 3, but he was able to retain all of his employees. He'll receive that Entrepreneur of the Year award on October 20th.